You know, that passion and conviction line was pretty good. I might even get lucky tonight.
Yeah, well, I'm always happy to help.
Anything more on Bexon?
The usual suspicions, you know. Mouse's company's responsible. Mouse wanted something for Bexon. Bexon wouldn't respond, so Mouse gave him a beatdown.
What about the anonymous tip?
Well, the phone number's untraceable, but we got a flag on it. I guess I don't have to tell you that it's technically not your pasture to play in.
Yeah. About that, I got a call this morning.
I know.
Captain Mascarella called me last night. Said he was going to invite you out to dinner with him and Alderman Pryor. At that dinner, they're going to offer you a job in Organized Crime's task force. That's everything that we have on Mickey Holloway.
You're giving this to me because you want me to do this?
Actually, just the opposite. I'm hoping that you'll read that, know everything that we know, and decide that this might not be worth it. You've been digging around for years, man, turning over rocks. Mouse, Lon, Oliver, Quinny. Let's tell it like it is. For you, this has always been about Mickey Holloway. You know it, I know it. Is it really worth it, man? You got a good thing, Sean. What if you lose everything and never find out what happened all those years ago? What if Mickey Holloway had nothing to do with your father's death? What then?
Lieutenant Kane? You again. I was very sorry to hear about what happened to your wife. It's this job, Kane. Our loved ones seem to always get hurt far worse than we do.
Now why? Why would a criminal judge preside over an eminent domain case?
I was assigned to it. With all the backlog and civil, we just want to make sure that these cases were treated fairly.
By undervaluing people's homes.
The city council condemned those people's neighborhood. I set the price at whatever the market would allow.
Forgive me, Your Honor, but I think that you're benefiting from this.
You know what this is really about? Your frustration at not being able to solve that murder case that you tried to hang on me a few years ago.
The murder, Your Honor, that you committed.
Oh, come on, Lieutenant. Now you know that case was dismissed on a technicality. Ancient history, Lieutenant. I choose to forget about the past.
Well, the past, Your Honor, is my specialty.
Right, full rudder. All ahead, 3/4, 5 degree down bubble.
Aye, sir. Right, full rudder. All ahead, 3/4, 5 degree down bubble.
Sonar con, what do you have?
Con sonar contact. 4,000 yards in closing, sir.
Flood tubes 1 and 4,
aye.
Give me a firing solution, Commander.
Aye, sir. Give me a firing solution.
Aye, sir.
Range, 3,000 yards in closing, sir.
Sonar, target bearing.
Sir, we've lost contact, trying to reestablish.
He's gonna turn and hit us.
Where's that firing solution, Commander?
We have it now, sir.
Fire one.
Aye, sir.
Fire one.
Fire two.
Aye, sir.
Fire two.
Sir, we have fission alarm, 1,200 yards of closing.
Crash dive, 20 degree down bubble.
Crash dive, 20 degree down bubble line.
Time to target.
Con sonar, 20 seconds, sir.
Launch port countermeasures.
Launch port countermeasures, aye.
Your ship is destroyed. Simulation complete.
Con Commo, Cap Richards wishes to speak to you, sir.
Save that for the AAR.
This is the captain.
Captain, this exercise is terminated. Congratulations.
Everyone in Washington will be pleased to know that this stealth technology has been proven effective under combat conditions.
Great job out there, Brad.
Yeah, thanks.
Marta Agenta is your daughter, Your Honor.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. That name doesn't ring a bell.
Turns out that Marta's mother, Carmen, came through your courtroom and then visited you in these very chambers.
Now, Kane, where'd you dig that up?
Gary Logan's backyard, Your Honor.
So that's what happened to that girl, huh? She did call a few times, yes. Claimed she was my daughter, but why should I believe a teenage runaway?
Same reason you had Gary kill her.
All right, Kane, that's enough. I've had enough of your accusations. You get out of my chambers.
I hate to inform you, Your Honor, but these are no longer your chambers.
You know there's no way you're going to prove all this in court.
Seems that Mr. Logan held onto Marta's bones for just such an occasion. So you see, I can.
Kane, you ought to know better than that. You can't touch me.
Your Honor, I don't have the slightest desire to.
You're under arrest, sir.
Don't think this is over, Kane. I got the best legal mind there is.
You're gonna need it.